game. Wow.
Kate.
That is all for tonight's game. The final score is 4-0 in favor of MCC. Their 5th straight win on the season, 6th straight shutout as well. Goals tonight scored 2-5. At 9 p.m., we'll be satellite high school. We ask you all.